Sarah, I brought you to the lake for a reason.
Is something wrong, darling?
No. I have a present for you.
It's beautiful.
This is a family heirloom. It's been passed from generation to generation.
Bob, I'm touched. Thank you. What's going on?
Lockwood Manor, Blackwater, Green Hill, and Baumholder all seemed like ordinary places. I helped people in each place, people who weren't ready to confront the supernatural. Wait, it can't be. My house is at the center of these lines. Is it another case?
We heard you're a supernatural case specialist. Strange things are happening in our house. Please help us. Bob Price. P.S. When you reach the dock, call the boatman. He'll bring you to our estate.
I made it. I just need to call the boatman. I don't like this. It feels too much like a horror movie.
Good evening. What brings you to Mudwater Creek? I'm the local boatman. Our town is spread out over several islands. If you give me an address, I can take you there. Bryce's estate. Great. It's close. You've chosen a bad time to visit. Strange things have been happening in the swamps. People say they saw something that can't be real. They must be rumors, right?
Well, this is the Bryce's estate.
I'll be here. Oh, almost forgot. Before you arrived, a strange man with a hat and a walking stick asked me to give you this. He said you might find it useful.
Bob, is that you?
Who's there? I can't hear you. Please speak loud.
Bob wasn't exaggerating about the things happening here.
The portal to the underworld has been opened and will devour your soul. Run before it's too late.
Thank you.
When you're done here, I can take you wherever you need to go.
Got to get to the mansion quickly. Its owner is in danger.